Okay, so today we're going to be talking about gripe water. So, what is gripe water? Most times, you can use it to relieve the discomfort for infants of gas. Gas pretty much is it frequently caused by air swallowing or certain formulas or food. So here we have a Mummy's Bliss gripe water and a Woodward's gripe water, and it says, it relieves stomach discomfort and gas. Occasionally associated with colic, upset stomach, hiccups, teething. So, if you see that your baby's wiggling or probably constantly crying, probably hasn't burped, needs to burp, they might have gas, and these are options that you can try out. These are gripe waters. So you have different brands of gripe waters. These are the two that I have. So this is Mummy's Bliss and Woodward's. You can Google them and see if you find any of these. This will definitely help you out in the middle of the night when your baby is just constantly crying. You can try giving them this. The age. There is babies 2 weeks to 1 month of age has a different dosage from infants 1 to 6 months. So babies 2 weeks, you can start giving them this gripe water. Thank you.